large, representing everyone. I had both sides call me, speak to me personally, catch me at Walmart, who are for and against it. And if this came to us with every legal T dotted and I crossed, as council, councilman, Kittle stated already, it is to put this on the referendum, this referendum on ballot. I encourage our citizens, if that is the case, if that's what happens, to study carefully both sides of the issue. And I believe with all my heart that our citizens can make this decision. Our Valdosta citizens can make a decision to annul or not. And I know that sounds like a little political answer, but that I'm hearing both sides. I don't hear one side for, I hear one side against, I hear both. And I guess that maybe, again, cause the position that I handed on council. So,